Tokai's vision is to be able to offer the same as others, and much more, which makes us unique. Our philosophy is uniqueness in lens designs, for any user different design. Uniqueness in lens materials, for every wearer's requirement a different type of lens. And uniqueness in coating development, for any activity a specific coating. Hi everyone, welcome to Tokai TV. The research and development department, which is a very strong department in Tokai, has always focused on improving the quality of sight, the quality of visual acuity for a wearer, whether it is about progressive lenses or single vision design developments. This resulted in a broad range of single vision and progressive designs. Eye health or eye care in a certain way has always been neglected, although Tokai already developed UV400 protection in the early year of 2001. Since a few years, Tokai's R&D focused research on eye care, essentially since our way of life has drastically changed. Higher and longer exposure to blue light due to our changing way of life, lengthening of our lifespan, climate changes. As said, Tokai has had UV400 protection in their lens materials since 2001. This level of protection is considered today a standard protection. With Tokai's new eye care design developments, Lutina, TBC coating and Night Drive, we once again reach another level in our goal to provide the best available. The focus at R&D level was filtering on harmful blue light. Overall, blue light wavelength ranges from 400 to 500 nanometers. Blue light is required to regulate our natural sleep and wake cycles, better known as our circadian rhythm. Overexposure to blue light, especially caused by the usage of blue light emitting devices or artificial light sources, can cause problems of insomnia due to disturbance of the natural balance of our circadian rhythm. That's when TBC or Tokai blue coating comes into action. This blue colored AR coating filters around 15% of the blue light spectrum. With the knowledge, the lens has a basic UV400 protection. To filter part of the disturbing light from artificial light sources, such as, for instance, LED lights, one needs to cut throughout the complete spectrum. This is the ideal coating for users being exposed constantly to artificial light sources. Gamers, users working inside shopping malls, bank clerks, many more. The other development which filters partially blue light is the Lutina product. Where TBC is a coating, Lutina is a material. The movie will show us what Lutina does.
Our eyes are always being exposed to harmful lights, such as ultraviolet light and blue light. Reduce damage. Help your eyes. Lutina. Lutein is a pigment within the eye's macula, which has an important role in seeing. Damage to the lutein is said to lead to many dangerous eye disorders. The Lutina is a lens which helps protect this lutein.
The macula is responsible for our sharp vision. The macular pigment, composed of lutein, plays a critical role in protecting the macula from harmful blue light. A prolonged shortage of lutein in the eye can be a cause to eye disorders such as age-related macular degeneration. Don't forget, we all live longer, so we are more at risk to AMD. With the Lutina lens, the level of lutein, which is our natural sun cream in our eyes, is preserved. In fact, the lens material filters 94% of high energetic violet light, the spectrum of the light which is the main cause of lutein deterioration. This is the reason why Lutina should become the standard basic protection, not UV400 protection anymore. Let us look at the difference in blue light exposure through a laser beam cutting at 420 nanometer.
Here is a comparison test to see how the Lutina can cut out harmful HEV rays. UV cut lenses. Blue cut lenses cannot cut out the HEV. Lutina cuts out harmful rays of from 400 to 420 nanometers by 94%.
The difference between a TBC-coated lens and a Lutina material is clear now. Don't forget, both are compatible in one lens. Initially, the next product was meant to give better comfort for people driving at night, being dazzled by incoming headlights. Meanwhile, it has proven to be highly comfortable too in office use and day drive, especially under cloudy and rainy conditions. But first, let us look at a movie about night drive. So what does night drive do? Night drive is a material and not a coating. It filters a great part of UV until 430 and the peaks of highly felt light waves at 500 nanometer and between 550 and 600 nanometers. Those peaks in the wavelengths are the reason of dazzled visions and headaches when crossing incoming xenon headlights. Please understand, the product doesn't filter completely those disturbing parts. It reduces glare without affecting the brightness of sight. Thank you for watching and see you at another session of TalkEye TV.